Hello. In the rush of seemingly endless details of church life, meeting with boards and staff and committees, planning, studying, writing, managing the next crisis, it can be easy to lose sight of the why of our ministry, the reason we are here, doing what we're doing, the call that drew us into ministry in the first place. So today, let us pause for a moment and think about that sense of calling. How does it manifest for you? Where is it calling you next?